sorry about that. My parents wanted me to job for the summer, so I couldn't hang with anyone. But it was pretty cool, man. How was your summer?
Alex, I had the best summer ever. First, I went to Florida. Then when I got back, all I did was chill for my friends, but I got the job.
Come on, you idiot.
Who was that hot girl that just passed by, Tyler? The one that was talking.
That was Bailey. She's never dated anyone that looked on the football team.
Do you think that I have a shot with her? Because
no.
She is
hot. No, she is one of the most popular girls in school. You don't have enough shot with her.
Yeah. You were right, Tyler. Thanks for telling me. It was dumb forever thinking that I did.
Sorry, man. Hey, you wanna call your mom and see if you can come over and chill with me?
Sure, Tyler. I call her right now. There's a note from Bailey. She wants me to come over to her house. She's having a party, dude. I gotta go. See you tomorrow. Bye.
Oh,
What's up, man?
Oh, is that you?
Yeah, it's I. Who else would it be, man?
Why are you talking to him? What's up, ever?
No, man. This is the way all of Bailey's friends talk, so it has got to be cool, man.
Put the clothes on. Get the clothes on. Take it in.
What are you doing?
You sure have to get the costume.
Just get a girl to like me?
Do yourself, it wasn't you.
Look, not even gonna ask me why I was here at school?
Why was here at school?
Because she didn't want to tell anyone that we're dating right now. So I said, okay, let's not tell anyone.
Well, she's just a game in her head. You have to dress up and talk to her. Just be yourself. If she doesn't like you, then it wasn't meant to be.
Man. You just be mad because I get a super hot girl and you have no friends, just a woman.
Alex, we were best friends, remember? Best friends even with that Bailey. She's trusty, she doesn't like you.
And you just be mad because she likes me, not you. Why can't you just accept that?
Why I want her, but I have to tell you, was to date her. If she really liked you, she wouldn't care if you date, she'd tell everyone.
Are you calling me a douche?
Right now you're acting wrong, so yes, I am.
Right now you are a douche, Tyler. Just because I get a super hot girl, you are just jelly.
Jelly? Are you kidding me, Alex? You're talking? Hey, we were best friends without being a chick out here. Come on.
My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours.
One sec.
Really, Alex? I need to talk to you right now.
What hell is wrong with you, Tyler? You are a douche.
What did I do? I've been talking to you. Alex, you're having a party. What happened, Alex?
Well, if you really want to know, we got there, we all went downstairs, and we started to play. Truth or dare, Tyler? Truth or dare?
Okay, so what happened?
I'm getting to that. Calm down. So, at first, everything was lame. But when Bailey friends got to choose, they picked me. They dared me to kiss Bailey, man. We kissed! You thought that I had no chance with her.
Yeah, sorry about that. So, hey, still coming over tonight? Said that you were.
Sorry, man. Can't. Hang up with Bailey and friends. See you later, man.
Goodbye.
It's the wrong hole.
You didn't. Goodbye, Tyler! Forever!
Alex, wait.
Oh.
Yes, yes, he wants me back. Now I can dump that nerd and go back to my old boyfriend.
Bailey, I got your text. Now dump that nerd and get a real man.
Should I do it over text or say it to his face and watch him cry?
Say it to his face. I'm on the scene there and cry.
Okay, I'll text him right now to meet at his locker, but I'll show up late. This is gonna be great.
Okay, I'm coming down now. Whoops.